that it may come again. Emily Dickinson wrote that.
Who?
Here's one you might know. There once was a man from Peru who dreamed he was eating his shoe. He awoke with a fright in the middle of the night to find that